Oh hey, what's up guys? It is Monday morning. We are vlogging. I just took Archie for a walk this morning and ate a yogurt granola bowl. It was really good. Today I'm having a little girls' night, so I'm gonna go to the store and get stuff for a charcuterie board, a charcoochie board. I was just watching TikTok and they call it coochie boards. So I'm gonna make a coochie board. Me and Paige have been wanting to try the TikTok pasta that literally everyone and their mother has made, so we're gonna make it for our girls' night because it's Bachelor Monday. We're gonna have a little wine night also, and it's gonna be a good time. So that's what's planned for the day. I'm gonna shower because my hair is so greasy and I look, you know what? I look great. We're not gonna shit on ourselves. I look good. but I do have to shower because I do smell, and we're gonna wash our hair because it's Monday and I wash my hair every Monday now. It's my hair schedule, my hair washing schedule. And then I'm gonna get ready and do all that. So I will update you guys when I'm out of the shower or getting ready. I don't know. Also, this is an all aloe outfit. I feel like that is all I wear nowadays is aloe. So we love, it's pretty cute. What's up guys? So I got ready, I showered, I did the full thing, and I'm gonna get a quick lunch right now in Irvine with my boyfriend, and then it's actually pretty late. It's like dinner right now, but we're gonna go and do that. And then I'm gonna meet Paige back here and we're gonna go to Trader Joe's and get all the goods. I actually did order a few things from Amazon Prime, like Whole Foods, and I'm pretty sure it's here. Yep. It's here, so I'm gonna bring that in right now and then go to lunch and then meet up with Paige to do more shopping. I blow dried my hair straight and I don't know about it, but that's the look. Oh, hi Lou. Okay, let's go. All right guys, so I finished up lunch and Paige has picked me up and we're going to Trader Joe's to get some stuff for the TikTok pasta and for, no, I think we have everything for that. And yeah. Then the charcuterie. Have you seen the TikToks where they say coochie board?
Charcuterie.
Or coochie board. So we're gonna do that and I'm pretty excited because I haven't been to Trader Joe's in a while and they have good stuff. Like I want to get other stuff too. Yeah. They have these muffins that we had.
Oh my god.
And they're like gluten free but they're really good.
I made a list.
Oh, she made a list of just other stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
She's organized.
I want to get chocolate pretzels.
Oh my god.
So yeah, let's do it. I'll take you guys along. I don't know why I have that in my head.
Should I get roses for the charcuterie board?
Yeah, where are they?
Oh, they have peonies. Those are my favorite flowers.
They're so pretty, like layered.
Yeah.
Should I get the little ones?
Yeah, probably for the board,
for
right?
For the board. Those are cute. I've only had these, but we're gonna try blueberry.
I don't need them, but I want them.
And I'm going to show you guys what we got, but first I wanted to show you guys some wines that I got in the mail from Wink. And if you haven't heard of Wink, they're a wine subscription service. These are, shut up Archie, with your avocado. He loves the avocado. These are the wines that I got this month. So if you guys want delicious wine delivered straight to your doorstep, then this is for you. Wink makes it seriously so easy. And they send you wines that you'll love. All you have to do is take a quick quiz. There's literally like 6 questions, super easy. And they match you with 4 wines personalized to your palate preference. I'm giving you guys 40% off to enjoy 4 bottles just like these for under $39. Shipping's free. And all you have to do is click the link below. Also, all of their wines wines are made by Wink and their winemakers, creating a unique selection you can't get anywhere else, which is really cool. They're super high quality and more affordable than a typical restaurant or retail store. Also, shipping is free, so that never happens. There's no membership fees. You can skip any month or cancel at any time. And if you don't like one of the bottles that they send you, they'll send you a new one and they don't ask questions. So these are the wines that I got. This is just a red blend. This is a cab. This is a rosé. And then we have a Sauvignon Blanc. So these are all of my favorite wines. I feel like I'm gonna like all of them. I'm gonna try one out right now. Probably a red wine since it's bachelor night. Which one should we open? Let's do this one. This is exciting. I feel like I'll get to know a lot of wines this way because I need to like try more wines. I really am not very smart when it comes to wine. And I want to be. So excited about that. We're gonna try this one tonight and do a little taste test. So let's open her up. Okay. Perfect. Ooh, it smells good. I'm doing a taste test. It's pretty good. I feel like it's very light for a red wine and smooth. That's a wine thing, right? I don't know, but I like it. It's good. We love. Okay, that is Wink. Again, check out the description if you guys want to check them out. If you guys want to get into wine like me, they're really, really good for that. Gives you an opportunity to try new wines every month and you don't have to commit. Like you can cancel or pause anytime. So it's really cool. We love it. I literally can't wait because I want to fill up my wine fridge. I love having new wines in my wine fridge. So this is really exciting. So yeah, I'm giving you guys 40% off, like I said, to enjoy 4 bottles of wine like these for under $39. Shipping's free. Just click the link down below. In other news, I want to show you guys what we got at Trader Joe's for the charcuterie board. Basically, we got filler like red roses because this is the board that we're using. So I thought I would get some filler, like little roses to pick off and place everywhere. We got some Marcona almonds, truffle Marcona almonds. I have regular almonds also already, but those seem really good for this type of thing. We got some cracker assortment, various types of crackers. Also got these. These are very aesthetic and just like, can you even have a cheese board without these? I don't think you can. And then we got some meats. So we got some salami, prosciutto. We got some cheeses. We got brie. This one is apparently super popular. It looks so good. Blueberry vanilla chèvre. So it's goat cheese. And then I was lazy and didn't want to cut cheese. So I just bought pre-cut cheeses. And then some milk chocolate covered pretzels. I have other things I'm gonna put on the board too that I already had. I got blueberry muffins just to have. That's just to have. And then I got this just to have. I love having Laughing Cow cheese with crackers as a snack. And then for the pasta and stuff, we got some like feta cheese. I think I already told you guys, we're making the TikTok pasta. So I got everything for that. I just wanna try and see if I can make the TikTok pasta that literally everyone's making and see how it turns out. So yeah, also I need water because I haven't had water in a while. I'm a little dehydrated, so. I think I'm gonna start with the board and then the pasta after that so that if people come, then I have something out, you know? This is how I make my charcuterie board, my coochie-coochie board. We'll be right back. The best board I've ever made.
We've got the chocolate pretzels, the nuts, the blueberry cheese, we got some strawberry fillers, we got some cheeses, various cheeses, the brie, more crackers, the meats, we got some jam in the middle, and more berries and everything, and then I added some roses everywhere because it's the Bachelor. So freaking cute.
Wow, so many dogs. Archie, you have no food left. Why are you licking your bowl?
Benji!
So many dogs.
Aw, they missed each other. So it's a little crazy in here, so I have to go over here to vlog, but I'm gonna make the TikTok pasta now. I'll link a recipe down below, but I'm just kinda gonna throw everything in and hope for the best, so let's go. These are all my ingredients.
Well, thanks, Mom. Lexi's here.
I feel like this dish isn't the right dish.
Really?
Because it's kind of deep and not wide enough.
No, because you're gonna
work. It's fine, yeah. Put the feta in the middle.
Here's someone else. She's preheating. This is what we've got so far. Wow, groundbreaking.
We've got the wine.
She's done.
Ooh. Ooh, is it supposed to be burnt?
Yeah, because you mix it around.
True, true.
I'm gonna have to do more garlic because I love garlic.
I just finished the pasta.
Hey, TikTok pasta. I'm so excited for this one.
Serve yourselves. You're welcome.
That's like a really unique taste.
It's so nice and like cheesy, but then there's bites where it's very like gushy and like juicy, and then there's bites that is really cheesy, and then there's bites where it's like pasta.
Ben, how many bites did you take?
One. I think it's 10.
On top of TikTok when they come in.
Yeah.
I haven't downloaded that song.
I found it! Really, really I found it!
It's some Russian song.
Dude. You jealous bitch.
What's up guys, it's the next day. Sorry about the quality of the video, but I'm just on my phone. And as I'm on my walk with Archie, he's being so good. I remembered that I did not end the vlog yesterday, last night after The Bachelor. So I figured why not just do it now so I don't forget again. So we're vlogging on the iPhone. But yesterday was super, super fun. I made dinner for everyone and that cheese board is really fun and nice. And we drank wine and watched The Bachelor Women Tell All. It was just a nice night. And yeah, now I'm just on a walk with Archikins. Come. Good boy. Yeah, my outfit today, I'm just wearing this set from Set Active. Pretty simple. That's about it. What else did I do today? Today has been a slow day, but you know, it's fine. I sent in a video to a brand and did some work things on the computer and kind of just caught up on YouTube videos because I haven't been watching a lot lately. So did that. Archie's been sleeping all day. So I was like, I need to. That guy was really looking at me as he was driving by. He was like, why is she vlogging? Why is she talking to herself into her phone? Anyway, what was I saying? I don't know, but I'm ending the vlog here. I love you guys so much, and I will see you very soon in the next video. And I apologize that there hasn't been a ton of vlogs lately. I've not been on my game, but I promise I will try to do better. And I love you guys, so yeah, bye guys.